Ed Sheeran and Dua Lipa lead the acts competing for the top honors at the 2018 BRIT Awards after the nominations were announced on Saturday, 13 January. Dua Lipa is up for 5 awards, the British Female Solo Artist Prize, Best Breakthrough Act, while her self-titled debut is nominated for the prestigious British Album of the Year Award. Her other nods came for her track New Rules, in the British Single and British Artist Video of the Year. The New Rules singer will take on Paloma Faith, Kate Tempest, Jessie Ware and Laura Marling in the British Female Solo Artist section, while nominated for Best British Group are Gorillaz, Wolf Alice, London Grammar, The 20th, Royal Blood. While Ed gained 4 nods for his record-breaking release, Divided by, Divide, in the Album of the Year category and his track, Shape of You, which is up for the Best Single and Video prizes. Ed was also nominated in the British Male Solo Artist section, where he will battle it out with Liam Gallagher, Liam Payne, Rag & Bone Man, and Loyal Carner. Rapper Jay-Z also landed 4 nods and his album Common Sense is up for the biggest prize, British Album of the Year, where it is nominated alongside Ed and Dua's efforts as well as Gorillaz Humans, and Sturmsey's Gang Signs and Prayer. Kendrick Lamar, Taylor Swift, Drake, Lorde, Foo Fighters, The Killers, DJ Khaled were among the acts to earn nods in the international categories. The ceremony will be hosted by British comedian Jack Whitehall and will take place at London's O2 Arena on 21 February, 2018.